This is Alpha Environmental. We're at 5135 Northeast 25th Avenue in Portland, here for a sewer inspection. Point of access is a 2-inch ABS cleanout located in the basement. We're in the horizontal position. I'm going to zero out the foot meter and then continue with the inspection. Here at approximately 32 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into concrete. Right away, you'll notice the concrete is showing exposed aggregate and deterioration. Here at approximately 35 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into terracotta clay. Here at approximately 46 feet, it appears that we are transitioning into PVC. Here at 56 feet, it appears that we are transitioning back into terracotta clay. Here at approximately 73 feet, it appears that we have reached the city sewer main. I'm going to turn the water off and let it drain, and then begin pulling back with the inspection. Okay, so I did let the water drain off. I'm going to begin pulling back with the inspection. From approximately 65 feet to approximately 69 feet, we do have an area of minor pooling. From approximately 43 feet to approximately 46 feet, we do have an area of minor pooling. Here at approximately 43 feet, it appears that we have an offset joint. Here at approximately 42 feet, it appears that we have an offset joint. Here at approximately 38 feet, it appears that we have an offset joint. Here at 36 feet, it appears that we have an offset joint. As I mentioned before, you'll notice that the concrete portion of the sewer line is showing exposed aggregate and deterioration. That concludes this inspection. Thank you for using Alpha Environmental.